my ship through the waves of impressions. As a captain, I fixed it in a logbook. And then the logbook became too heavy and static. I pulled its pages into a digital abyss.